This review was produced in association with Red Ribbon Reviewers. 2021 marks the 40th anniversary of the first reported death from HIV, but in that time frame, many strides have been made toward ending the HIV epidemic once and for all. And you can help by donating to a recognized HIV charity this season, such as the Black AIDS Institute, AIDS United, Broadway Cares, or the Elton John AIDS Foundation. Together, our contributions can bring us one step closer to a world without HIV. Now that's something worth celebrating. So, in a couple of ways, this episode is actually a first for my channel. First, I'm talking about a holiday special from a series that I've already reviewed. And second, it's my first ever review of a Kwanzaa special. Although, let's be real, we're not exactly spoiled for choices. When it comes to animated Kwanzaa specials, we have this one, the Rugrats Kwanzaa special that aired years after their Hanukkah special, and that's basically it. Unless you count the holiday specials that tried to celebrate every holiday, like Chalk Zone or As Told by Ginger, and I guess you'd probably count Arthur's Perfect Christmas for that too, but again, Steven Crowder, so you probably shouldn't. And then there's the fact that Kwanzaa was a holiday that was deliberately made for people who have African heritage, which I very obviously do not. Not that there's a huge amount of online critics who aren't white guys. But if there's anything that we've established this year, it's that I do love the Proud Family. I reviewed the Proud Family only recently by Patreon request, so if you want to know my thoughts on the full series, you should probably just watch that video because it seems pointless to repeat myself otherwise. The trailer for the revival does look pretty good though. The writing style seems just like the originals, even if the art style is different because of the different animation studio. But before that, and before Rugrats did it, the Proud Family had a Kwanzaa episode. And since holidays that aren't Christmas really don't get talked about a lot on Red Ribbon Reviewers, I think it's time that I at least try to remedy that. So without further ado, this is The Proud Family, 7 Days of Kwanzaa.